I was just like bummed there. I saw this record and when I bought it at Tony's Records, I was just like,